New information tonight on a road rage turned shooting on I-65. Louisville Metro Police got the call around 7:30 this morning to the outer loop near Preston Highway. There they found a man with gunshot wounds. He was taken to the hospital. Officers then got a call from someone saying they were the shooter and that the two drivers were fighting on the interstate. Louisville officers say they have everyone involved in this case and there are no charges right now.